we are going to create the following whiteboard animation story.
In a beautiful town called Greenvale, there lived a doctor named Dr. Samuel. His small clinic, painted a cheerful shade of yellow, stood at the heart of the town. Dr. Samuel's reputation extended far beyond his town. People would travel for miles, crossing rivers and winding through dense woods just to seek his expertise. One cold winter, an epidemic swept through the region. The townspeople were struck with a severe flu, and panic began.
Head over to 11 Labs and you're going to click on speech, and inside the text box you're going to paste your story text. Already have mine right there, and I'm going to select the voice that I'm going to use for my voiceover. I'm going to select this one and I'm going to click on generate speech.
In a beautiful town called Greenvale, there lived a doctor named Dr. Samuel. His small clinic, painted a cheerful shade of yellow, stood at the heart of the town.
Next, open Canva and click on create a design. I'm going to select 1920 by 80 pixels. Come over here to apps, click on apps, search for Magic Media. Magic Media is a really cool tool in that you're able to generate images, graphics, or even videos. For our case, you're going to select graphics and you're going to come down here and you're going to select a style. I'm going to select hand-drawn because I believe that hand-drawn looks really good with whiteboard animations. And before we start generating our graphics, we are going to listen to our voiceover so that you can get to know the kind of images that we are going to generate. Let's listen in.
In a beautiful town called Greenvale, there lived a doctor named Dr. Samuel.
So the first graphic that we need is a town, and right inside this text box, you're going to input a prompt that will generate a town for you. Type in any prompt and try to be as descriptive as you can. I'm going to paste in a prompt and you're going to come over here to generate graphics. Magic Media has generated some beautiful graphics for us. You can regenerate your graphics again by clicking on generate again. I'm going to click on that. We can select the first one and we have our clinic right there. Next, you're going to change the background of this Canva right here. Click on background color, so this icon right here, and you're going to select a background that looks fine. We now need the doctor, so you're going to go back to apps and you're going to click on Magic Media, and we're going to change our prompt right here. So I'm going to paste a prompt for the doctor. We're going to click on generate. We're going to select one of these images right here. Let's reposition our doctor here to remove this background here. Click on the image and click on edit image and click on background removers. The background is removed. To make it a lot more realistic, I'm going to add more elements. Come over to elements and search for clouds. Select graphics, select a cloud. Let's position our clouds somewhere there. Let's add some more elements. So search for birds. We want to make it a lot more realistic. I'm going to click on that. So that looks good already. Create another scene. And to do that, we're going to come over to this first scene and you're going to click on these three dots here and you're going to click on duplicate page. Listen into our voiceover so that you can get to know the kind of graphics that you're going to add to the next scene. Let's listen in.
His small clinic, painted a cheerful shade of yellow, stood at the heart of the town. Dr. Samuel's reputation extended far beyond his town. People would travel for miles, crossing rivers and winding through dense woods.
We need to have patients that are coming over to Dr. Samuel's clinic, and we're going to come over back to apps and we're going to paste another prompt. Continue with this process until you have finished all the scenes for your video. Once you're done generating all your scenes, you're going to download these as a PNG. Click on share and click on download, and you're going to select click on download, and our image has been downloaded. Come over back to Canva and come over here to videos. Click on video, upload the images that you just downloaded. Come over here to uploads and upload files, upload the images that you just downloaded. Next, we need to upload a voiceover. Click on upload files and we'll upload our voiceover. Let's get back to images. Select the different images that we just downloaded. Right click, set the image as background. Going to add another scene right here. Let's keep arranging our scenes. Set the image as background. Select the other one. Set the image again as background. Next, you come over here to audio. Drag and place it just below the images. We now have our voiceover right there. And all we need to do is play our voiceover and rearrange our images in such a way that it aligns with the voiceover. Let's listen in.
In a beautiful town called Greenvale, there lived a doctor named Dr. Samuel. His small clinic painted...
I'm going to extend the duration of the first scene right here. And again, let's listen in.
In a beautiful town called Greenvale, there lived a doctor named Dr. Samuel. His small clinic painted a cheerful shade of yellow, stood at the heart of the town. Dr. Samuel's reputation extended far beyond his town. People would travel for miles.
So we wanted to get to this point here.
Beyond his town. People would travel for miles, crossing rivers and winding through dense woods just to seek his expertise.
Let's extend this scene to that point there.
And winding through dense woods just to seek his expertise. One cold winter, an epidemic swept through the region. The townspeople were struck with a severe...
Our scenes are ready. Next, you're going to add transitions. Hover in between the two scenes and click on Add Transition. Select Match and Move. We're going to apply between all the pages so that it applies to all the pages in our video. Next, we are going to come over here to Apps. Click on Apps. Search for Speed Painter. Select the Speed Painter app right there. Select the first image on your scene and it's going to be highlighted on the Speed Painter page right here. Change the sketch duration. I'm going to leave it at 3 seconds. You can also change the duration, the color field duration. So I'm also going to leave these at 3 seconds and I'm going to click on Generate. Let Speed Painter take a few minutes to generate our animation. Our animation has now been generated and you're going to click on Add to Design. And it's going to be added to our scene. Right click and replace the background right there. Let's move to next scene. Click on go back and we're going to select the next image. Highlight this next image right here. Select the sketch duration. The same process until you are done with all your scenes. Finally, we are going to add music to our animation. And to do that, you're going to come over to Pixabay. Pixabay has royalty free music and this is the music that you're going to use for our animation. You're going to search for music. We can listen into the different music that Pixabay has offered us. I'm going to click on download and our music has been downloaded. Let's head back to Canva and we're going to click on uploads. Click on upload files. Upload the music that you have just downloaded from Pixabay. Drag it and drop it just below our voiceover. Reduce the volume of this music here. Click on the music and you're going to click on this sound icon right here. Reduce the sound of this music. Let's listen in to our animation.
In a beautiful town called Greenvale, there lived a doctor named Dr. Samuel. His small clinic, painted a cheerful shade of yellow, stood at the heart of the town. Dr. Samuel's reputation extended far beyond his town. People would travel for miles, crossing rivers and winding through dense woods just to seek his expertise. One cold winter, an epidemic swept through the region. The townspeople were struck with a severe flu.
I think it sounds good. Once you're fine with the music, come over here to share and you're going to download our video. Ensure that you download it as an MP4 video and you're going to click on download. And there you have it. Our simple whiteboard animation has been downloaded. Try generating your own whiteboard animation and let me know how it goes in the comments below. Until next time, God bless.